Bruschetta is a classic Italian snack, consisting of a dried piece of baguette with filling. But you won't find bread in my recipe. See how to cook mushroom bruschetta. 1. Chop tomatoes and basil, mix them in one container. 2. Add chopped garlic, lemon juice, olive oil, salt, pepper to taste to the tomatoes and mix. 3. Cut the legs of the mushrooms, season with salt and pepper, pre-greased with olive oil. 4. Fry the shrimp and mushroom legs in a frying pan until tender. Then stuff the mushroom caps with shrimp, a mixture of vegetables, garnish with basil, and season with red pepper.